About time you got here. I'm starving, man. Where were you?
I had some homework to do for a class I call Bethany 101.
What? You finally broke it down, huh? I don't believe it. I don't believe it. So you and Bethany together?
Oh, we're not together. I mean, we're cool. But we're just hanging out.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know if she'll see it that way. You know she doesn't go for that friends and benefits crap.
It's cool, Dante. Look, Bethany might be the girl that I marry someday, but I'm too young to settle down.
You're talking crazy, man.
Hey, Ma. Look over there. See the way Jasmine's smiling at me? How am I supposed to ignore all that?
I mean, I thought you were through with Jasmine. Did she leave you for that old guy?
Man, all I'm thinking about is how good it was.
Hey, Javel. Dante.
Hey, Jasmine. What's up, girl?
Javel, you are just the man I've been looking for.
Why are you looking for me?
Why are you asking stupid questions? Come on, let's get out of here.
What happened to the old man? What's his name?
You want to talk about him? Or you want to make love to me? I missed you, Javel.
I missed you too, girl.
I tried, but I can't seem to get you out of my system.
You know, I am ready and able to plead.
Hold up. I got some condoms in my purse. Let me get them.
Wait a minute. Stay right here. Just a minute.
Javel, we should use a condom.
It's just me and you. We okay? Yeah. Feel that? Feels good, don't it?
Yeah, feels good, Daddy.
Daddy?